listening to the Pharmacy Podcast Network.
LTC Pharmacy Podcast.
Well, welcome everyone to the Long-Term Care Pharmacy Podcast. We're doing something crazy. We're going to abbreviate it from now on to LTC Pharmacy Podcast. If you're in long-term care or you are wanting to get into long-term care, we're glad that you found us. This episode, we wanted to take a little bit of time just to introduce ourselves and explain the passion that we have for long-term care, where this podcast is going, where the future is headed. And so, Tamara, like, why don't you kick us off here and tell all of our listeners how we met?
You mean the time you blew me off? Is that what you want to talk about?
Well, not quite. Now people think we need therapy, but we're... Tell us the real reason.
So the story goes, Scott and I both have a mutual friend. So my best friend from pharmacy school ended up getting a job and working for Scott, and she's one of his consultants. And so at the ASCP meeting this past fall, we met there and we had dinner, and then she's like, come on, I want you to meet my boss. Let's go meet him. I'm like, okay. So we go over and, you know, there's kind of a big crowd and everyone's standing around having a drink. And she's like, hey, Scott, this is Tamara. And he's like, hey, and then just kind of like turned around and went on and talked to the next person. Like, just who is this girl?
And that right there was what solidified the strong friendship that Tamara and I have today to this very day.
Oh, gosh. But no, throughout the meeting, we had a chance to get to visit, and both of us share a passion for long-term care pharmacy and have quite a bit in common. And both of us had been thinking about starting a podcast. So this worked out quite perfectly.
Yes, it did. Well, Tamara, I know that you're in long-term care. The listeners right on this podcast probably do not know that. So why don't you tell them a little bit about yourself?
Yeah. So I've been working in long-term care since I graduated from pharmacy school in 2010. In 2016, I started my own consulting company with just 3 rural nursing homes, and it's grown over the years to about 15 facilities now. And so I'm on my own. I own my own business, and I love it. I love consulting. Recently, I just started venturing into pharmacogenomics, so also started kind of a community consulting company, testing people in the community and helping them get off of inappropriate medications. But the passion is definitely for long-term care. I love it. I love consulting. And then I also work one day a week on the dispensing side of long-term care, so a little bit of both. But I think Scott and I are going to be great for this podcast because we have both a lot of experience, but also different experiences. Me being a business owner and in pharmacogenomics. And then Scott, why don't you tell them what you do, a little bit about yourself?
Sure. Yeah. So similar to Tamara, I actually didn't know Tamara. Yours was 2010 as well. But 2010, when I graduated pharmacy school, I started in long-term care and have never done anything else. Long-term care grabbed me, and I have been in it since then. Love it. I actually run a consultant division that is nationwide. We have quite a few consultants now, and I think this is a passion of mine, always has been, to help the elderly population. And so I think when we talk about passions, Tamara, like why we did this podcast as like in general, I'll never forget. I mean, I just love the people. Number one, love the people. I love the residents. I love the staff members. There's tons of room for education, as anybody that works in long-term care that's listening to this knows. But the residents, just there's so much experience there, so many things we can learn from them, as well as just them being hilarious. I'll never forget one time I was in a facility and I kept wondering why in the world this elderly woman was following me around. Everywhere I went, she was right behind me with her walker, and it had a big basket on the front of it. And finally, I got to a med cart and she caught up to me. She bumped me with her walker and she was like, oh, like that. And I turned around and immediately I'm like, oh, don't worry about that. And she's like, no, I tried to knock you into my basket so I could scoop you up and take you away with me. And I mean, I just love the residents and just love, you know, the people in long-term care. So that's my passion. Anything else that you want to share as to why you're passionate about it, Tamara.
Yeah, I just want to add that there's so many days where you get frustrated with med cards being opened or GDRs not looked at or no end date on an open-ended PRN psychotropic med. But all of that is far outweighed by the joy of the patients and working with nursing and just all the things. It's so fun. I love it. You get to use so much of what you learn in school. And so it's just a great profession to be in.
Yeah. So you are probably sitting there listening to this podcast saying, okay, is there going to be some level of education that is going to happen on this podcast? The answer is absolutely yes. This episode, not so much, but going forward, we have a lot of hot topics that are coming up. We're also going to be candid, open, honest, vulnerable. We're going to laugh. We're going to have a great time. We're going to go through all the emotions that you can possibly experience on a podcast. So that's why you need to stay tuned and listen in. But some of the topics that we're coming up with next time we record.
Not next week. We're still recovering from the end of the month.
Right. But the next time that we record is going to be on antibiotic stewardship. And we have a challenge for those that are listening in because we want this to be somewhat interactive. And we've got a cool idea about that. But it'll be antibiotic stewardship. And then we're going to talk about things like antipsychotics and falls. Tamara, I'm probably forgetting some. What else do you remember?
Yeah, deprescribing, medication errors, pharmacogenomics and long-term care. A lot of great topics and a lot of great guests we have lined up for you guys. So I hope it's both fun and educational at the same time. And Scott has a fancy word for that even.
I can't remember what I came up with.
It was entertainment plus education.
Oh, like edutainment or something like yeah. that, I think. Yeah. And that is, and just in case anybody's wondering, that is patent pending. So, but edutainment will occur on this podcast. But we, like I mentioned earlier, we want this to be interactive. We want to take your questions. We want to take your practice setting experiences, and we want to share those with the other listener base. I think that's really important to kind of find commonality and common ground among each other. So we have set up an email for you to send all of that information into. If you want to take your pen or pencil, or if you're really fancy, get your iPad or your computer and jot this down. It is ltcpharmacypodcast@gmail.com. It's definitely not like my Gmail that nobody can ever spell or pronounce correctly. It is just ltcpharmacypodcast@gmail.com. So we want to hear from you guys. We want to hear what things you want us to talk about, what questions you have about these different disease states and areas of focus. And Tamara and I will try to be really good about saying, well, next time on the next episode, we're going to be talking about X, Y, or Z. And then that way you guys can be thinking, oh, this is something I could pitch to them, or this is something that I could ask. So
yeah, that's right. It's going to be a lot of fun, you guys. We can't wait. Hope you learn a lot and have a great time with us.
Yeah, you're going to have an awesome time. You're going to have an awesome time. All right, Tamara, that's basically all I've got on my end. Like, what, any last thoughts, anything that you want to share, any wisdom?
No wisdom today. We're just hoping to pass. Earlier we were laughing because I said the goal of this podcast is to pass on the passion, but I misspoke and said pass on the passion. So now we're laughing like, oh, the mission for the podcast is to pass on the passion for long-term care pharmacy. And that's what we want to do.
Yeah. So we're going to pass on it. We're going to pass on that passion to you guys. And if you can't tell, Tamara and I do not both live in the South. She is not from the South. And so you get an added benefit of two different types of accents too on this podcast. So it's really fun. It's really fun. But yes, like Tamara said, you guys are going to have a great time on this. So stay tuned with us. Listen every time we put something out. We want to hear your feedback. We want to hear your questions, your comments. Send those into the Gmail that I gave out earlier. That's ltcpharmacypodcast@gmail.com. And we look forward to this. It's going to be really fun. And so thanks for listening in.
Thanks, guys.